A reading from the letter of St. Paul to the Romans. Avoid getting into debt. Accept the debt of mutual love. If you love your fellow men, you have carried out your obligations. All the commandments. You shall not commit adultery. You shall not kill. You shall not steal. You shall not covet. And so on, are summed up in this single command. You must love your neighbor as yourself. Love is the one thing that cannot hurt your neighbor. That is why it is the answer to every one of the commandments. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.